translation errors. A vast majority of Lutheran pastors, they have no problems with that. James White has no problems with translation errors. The vast majority of the students and the people who come out of Fuller Theological Seminary, when I went there, I believe the Bible was full of translation errors. So in order to believe in the Orthodox Trinity, you must believe that there are at least six translation errors in the New Testament. Basically, but if you believe every word of the Bible, my plus thy.